I don't care, but like what? Tina dies in kuch kuch hota hai.
Yeah, she deserved it. She deserved to die.
Rahul is a cheater.
These guys take up engineering and never do biology again.
Oh, Rahul Jo.
Hi, I'm Srishti.
I'm Karan.
I'm Leeza.
I'm Rahul.
और आज हम सब साथ में आपको अपनी लाइफ के कुछ बहुत ही एम्बैरेसिंग डिटेल्स और स्टोरीज बताने वाले हैं इन अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग गेम कॉल्ड
गेस हूज मेस इट इज सेक्स एजुकेशन एडिशन.
बेसिकली हम सब सेक्स एजुकेशन के बहुत बड़े फैंस हैं. सिंस सीजन 3 इज अबाउट टू स्ट्रीम सून, वी डिसाइडेड एक रिफ्रेशर तो बनता है, राइट?
एंड जस्ट लाइक आवर फेवरेट कैरेक्टर्स फ्रॉम मूडेल हाई, हमारी लाइफ में भी कुछ गूफ अप्स हुए हैं.
अब शो में तो वी नो हू स्क्रूड हू, वी नो हाउ एवरीवन स्क्रूड अप, बट यहां फुल सस्पेंस.
बेसिकली गेम बहुत आसान है दोस्तों. देयर आर दीस कार्ड्स जिसमें मेस्ड अप स्टोरीज है फ्रॉम आवर पास्ट एंड फ्रॉम द पास्ट ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ सेक्स एजुकेशन. वी विल रीड आउट द स्टोरीज एंड वी हैव टू गेस हूज स्टोरी इट इज.
ओके ओके, लेट्स जस्ट स्टार्ट. ओके,
माय इंट्रोडक्शन टू सेक्स हैपेंड व्हाइल प्लेइंग क्रिकेट. रैंडमली एन ओल्डर गाय आस्क्ड मी, डू यू नो व्हाट सेक्स इज? टू मेक मैटर्स वर्स फॉर मी, ही सेड योर मॉम डैड डिड इट ट्वाइस. आई कुडंट टेक इट एनीमोर एंड वेंट बैक होम क्राइंग.
Why did they say twice?
I don't know. Yeah. Specifically, how does he know only
weird
twice?
Yeah. Was he watching?
It's very weird, like cricket khel rahe ho.
Huh.
Okay, ek white dala. Bola theek se ball dal. Dekho to tera maa bol se.
Yeah, how does he even come up organically in this exchange?
I don't think it's Leeza because like cricket khel rahe the and randomly bade bhaiya ne aake sab bata diya.
Bade bhaiya ne aake bataya.
I just don't think Srishti would have cried. I don't know.
Have cried.
One slap she would have given him, I feel.
How dare you say it twice only?
Yeah. They have a healthy, active sex life. What do you mean? They have fun. They enjoy each other.
I'm writing. Okay, see this.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, fine, guys. This is my story.
Yay! Knew it!
So I actually took his wicket. And then he got very angry. He said, "Tukko pata hai, tere mom dad ne sex kiya hai." Bola, "Thik hai." Because I didn't know what sex is. "Thik hai."
I'm a virgin.
So, like, main batata hun. Oh, ye hai na, ye body part. Wo body part ke andar ghus aate hai. And he was very graphic. And I was like, no. My parents could have never done that. So, like, your parents did it and they've done it twice because you have an older brother. I was like, no, they didn't do it twice. Basically, I was trying to prove it to him that I am adopted. I was super popular in school. Like, I used to write my name quickly.
Rahul Cross.
But none of that mattered to my parents. So, all they care about is how much I trained and how much my professors liked me.
Yeah, hey, Jackson.
Exactly.
Joint trophy.
Tairak.
Hold it, hold it.
Sagan lete hue photo.
You think I like getting up at 4:30? Every morning, like I have got nothing better to do with my time. What did you say?
So Jackson के साथ क्या होता है? उसकी मम्मियाँ जो हैं दोनों, especially एक पीछे पड़ी होती हैं कि मेरा बेटा स्टार तैराक बने, और जैक्सन को बनना होता है
अभिनेता.
अभिनेता. बेचारे की किस्मत थोड़ी खराब होती है कि घर पे उसके इसी बात के कलेश
होते हैं. मौसम दो.
कि आज तुम पूल में नहीं दिखे मुझे नंगे. आज तुम स्विमिंग नहीं कर रहे थे. आज तुम फर्स्ट नहीं. आज तुम्हारा टाइम ठीक नहीं था.
स्पीडो की चड्डी में हमने काफी पैसे खर्च किए.
I'll get the next one.
क्या करें? Go for it.
On my quest to look for toothpaste, I stumbled on a pack of condoms in my parents' bathroom cabinet. And being the type A noob that I was, instead of putting it back, I took it straight to my mom, wanting to know what it was.
It's Leeza. Yeah, I don't even have to Leeza. Think for 1 second.
Knew it only.
It's so obvious.
There's a reason I didn't delete. Or what do you call it? Erase this.
Erase this beautiful font.
It was me. I guess my parents were kind of like Otis's mom, like super honest, scientifically accurate, maybe even oversharing sometimes.
Masturbating is normal and healthy, and I am so proud that you are at this stage of your pubescent development.
Okay, great. Can we please not talk about it?
They like, yeah, explained what pregnancy is, how it happens, what sex is, what contraception is, you know, very age appropriately, but without mincing any words or shouting at me or any of that. And I feel really lucky that they,
good on them.
Yeah, yeah, good on them. Thanks, mom and dad.
I was talking to a girl after school got over and two bullies walked up to us. They pretended to talk to her, all the while making fun of me. For the first time, I retaliated and got slapped real hard for it. The girl, instead of standing up for me or sympathizing with me, simply told me, keep me out of this.
That bitch.
And left me there, totally embarrassed on the verge of crying. There were three bullies in the story. We're okay. Just straight up gonna guess. Whoever it is, my deepest sympathies and apologies for what happened.
Karan.
Oh my god, that's like two against two.
Okay.
And these two are right, actually. I mean, it was sad back then, but like now when I look at it, it's pretty funny because, like, you know, after this incident, I was just like walking out of the school and almost on the verge of crying, and this girl is shouting, Karan, Karan! And I was like, maybe she's just calling me to sympathize. And I look back in full drama and I mean, yeah, and she's like, take jo bhi ho, mera naam nahi aana chahiye usne.
Oh my god.
And I was like, okay, bitch.
Say that again.
Nice. Ooh. I liked someone and I thought they liked me too. But then they started dating someone else. So even I moved on.
What a sad story.
But one drunken night, I revealed my true feelings. That too, in front of the entire school. This sounds like a Manoj.
That is a sex education story. That's Otis.
Yeah. We have not been to such schools where everyone is present together at the same time and we can be drunk also.
हमारे यहाँ तो shoes polish नहीं होते तो बोलते थे निकलो यहाँ से.
सही बात है होने.
The only time the school comes together is March past. Nobody has the mind.
And a dumb.
Or the opportunity to be drunk at that. It's none of us, but basically.
Yeah. Otis, I don't think Jackson drinks. He's a swimmer.
All right, it's time to reveal.
Maeve told me that she liked me. Okay, and I like Maeve. I like Maeve a lot. Like, a lot more than I liked Ola.
I told you to know this.
It doesn't sound like a real story that can happen in India. I'm sorry.
I'm just sad.
Doesn't sound real. Like any teenager, even I was curious about sex, but the school only gave vague diagrams and nothing more. And then the internet came to my rescue. While downloading songs, a few erotic ads popped up, and as if that wasn't embarrassing enough, my dad saw the page open and decided to confront me about it.
Okay, why is it your story? You want to explain?
Why are you removing the name? Can you explain?
Because it's so obviously
no,
you.
It's not obvious. I think it's you.
Okay, I'll just justify why this is not me. There was no internet while I was growing up.
I'm sure you were on Orkut.
But by the time I was on Orkut, I was not young
I'm
enough
sure kuch
to have these
you
things.
You were having sex. Orkut came after you had
never
sex
had
for the first time.
Not had sex. Mom, dad. You had it.
Okay.
This is Rahul is a cheater. Juice Rahul Juice. Oh! Rahul Juice.
Yeah. So you remember songs.pk?
Yeah.
So I was on songspk.pk और उसके साथ में कुछ अजीब से ads आ गए. So like my dad was using it for his work later.
Oh.
Then he called me and he's like, ये क्या है? Like as if I'm supposed to tell him कि ये क्या है?
So you explained it to him?
हाँ कि देखिए पापा sex होता है.
Did the song get downloaded?
हाँ गाने सारे आ गए. गाने अच्छे हैं. On a more serious note though, sex education in India, they are still not super enthusiastic about it.
They're just like ऐसा होता है कर लो.
हाँ like they're more about the reproductive part.
Yeah like technically
not about safe sex, not about pleasure.
What about pleasure? People don't always have sex to make a baby.
We never had sex education. In my school, there was nothing. There was
and we
no
didn't
sex
even have the internet. We're like legit old people.
Yeah.
At least people these days have the internet and this show and my channel and like, I don't know.
Yeah, lots of resources now.
But guys, we have come to the end of this game. So now it's time for scores. I hope one of you was keeping the scores because I'm very sure that I won this fair and square.
No, you have not. I have won. I only got like one answer wrong. Otherwise, I feel like I have not kept score, but I feel like I've won.
Listen to me.
Back me up here.
यार ये हमारा तो चलता रहेगा लेकिन आप लोग यहाँ क्या कर रहे हो? Go and watch, rewatch seasons 1 and 2 of Sex Education because the third season is going to come soon and you don't want to miss out on stuff, right?
और कहाँ catch up करना है तो आपको पता ही है ना? So season 3 of Sex Education streaming from 17th of September only on Netflix.
Da-dum. Da-dum.
Da-dum.